Jewish people mourning the destruction of both temples, which are here on the Temple Mount, and a spiritual destruction which still remains until this very day.